So this is the non-glamorous side, but you'll see I'm here 3 times a week.
Wow. Oh, that's why you need the mask.
Yes. So this is all the wood.
Wow.
From
this is cool.
Yeah.
My God, from the wood.
So this is all the wood receiving, and then all of the material. Alam mo si Martin.
What's up?
So this is the whole carpentry section.
What is that? What is all this? Oh,
so
that's vacuum.
It's still being set up right now. We're not yet 100%. We're still building
things. Wow, bago pa to lahat.
Because we never...
Careful, boss coming through. The boss is coming through.
Everything here, what you see in the walls, these are jigs. So this is what we make when we have a new design. They make a pattern first. You know how you have clients saying, oh, but I just want this custom chair, one piece. I'm like, no, you don't understand. The process is so tedious. So this is, these are the patterns we make. And all the machines are Italian machines, 1970s spa.
Really?
The classic Italian machines.
Where do you get parts when you when something breaks down or maintenance?
It's very mechanical. So it's not a digital operation.
How funny how that works, though.
But it's hand-guided. Everything is hand-guided. Yes. So this is a planer to smoothen the wood. And then, you see, in all our wood planks, we have...
The peg, the holes?
The holes. So we do this with a boring machine.
And then a peg.
And then it's called a dowel.
Dowel.
It's called a dowel. So this is still the traditional technique of wood manufacturing. You have dowels and you clamp it and you have to leave it with glue for a while. And that's why it takes more time. It's not
a quickie process.
Exactly.
Galing.
So this is the material. And you see right now he's making the holes. There. He's boring
so
the
he
holes.
Does for every single one?
Yes. So
he doesn't
each
even have a
item,
pattern or something? It's just...
Well, we have the patterns there, but then...
I see.
But
after
then,
a while,
and then
it's
each
natural.
Cart is one order that's placed. Then we do our own metal as well, our metal work.
Oh, wow.
Here. So this is the whole milling section. That's preparing all the wood pieces. And then we assemble. So there you start seeing the forms. That's four legs of a dining chair.
You kind of know more or less what it is now, right?
Yes.
Nice.
So this is assembly, and then you have the clamps. See, so these are the dowels, and then you clamp it, and you need to leave. These are like old traditional clamps.
Yeah.
And you keep it.
You never thought of like upgrading your machinery for whatever reason?
No, I think that's a discussion to have with my dad. I certainly think that we're gonna have to. I mean, we've always been very traditional in the sense of the wood making, just because we love that craft.
Right.
But there's still now ways to do it to I'm sure elevate the production process and to
or
make
speed
it a bit
up.
More
but
efficient.
The speed is not your concern.
It's not about speed. It's really about quality. So it's trying to find. It's trying to just see the machines that will work with our production flow.
Right.
And this is one of our new pieces. We're prototyping this. So this is our first prototype for this bar cabinet. It's a new bar cabinet.
Is there really a big demand for bar cabinets?
No, but look at this one. It's going to have for the glasses.
Hanging the wine glasses. Okay.
So, and then for the wine bottles and the liquor.
Galing. And the finishing is another room?
Yes, we continue down.
Oh, come on.
This is FSC. It's double the price of mahogany. But you finish it, we finish it with a clear coat. No need to put a stain.
That's
with
why.
With a mahogany wood, you do have to stain
it.
Because it's like this, you know, and you need to apply the stain. You want to step on the bed?
Can I? Okay na siya? This is the way we test the breads here.
Yeah. We can.
Wait. Careful.
Yeah.
Woohoo!
So that's how we quality control. So we have our finishing booths here.
They paint it here, huh?
Yes,
they all
so
spray
it's
paint, all
spray.
Duco. Or... No, it's not Duco, it's straight to the wood.
Yeah. So it's really, you can see that each piece goes through several finishing processes as well. I'll introduce
it's
you
really
to Banal.
A long process.
He's been with us over 30 years.
Really?
Banal, come.
This guy?
Yes.
You've been with the business for over 30 years, yes?
Mga, how many years ka na sa Philux?
Mas 23.
Mabait na boss ba to, or?
Maganda
naman.
Maganda pa.
So he was actually one of the two carpenters that started with my mom and dad. So it starts in mahogany. Nice. Yeah.
And it's all one piece here, one piece here.
No,
one
here. Piece no, here. This is laminated here. This is one.
Oh, it's
and then
one.
That's
okay.
One. And then this is one. You really can appreciate the construction, right?
Who decides what to put, like, what kind of brackets, what kind of handles, what kind of.
So that's
buttons.
All Jessica and I. We always. Now we've been developing our own handles and our all handle designs, and we have them made in solid brass. So.
Oh, nice. Those are writing tables, right? No.
Yes, these are
desks. Nice.
This is a new, it's going to be part of our new collection.
It's like a guitar pick.
Yeah. So there are two nesting tables, and then you have brass caps, solid brass,
nice.
That we'll put on there.
How beautiful. Like a big guitar pick.
These are glass top. This is where we keep the glass for dining tables,
sure.
Or consoles.
Nice. But this is really vintage. Look at these sewing machines.
Yeah.
So you make your own fabric for all the furniture, right?
We
here.
Don't make the fabric. We
I mean,
sew
the
patterns
the
and we upholster them.
This color I like. Yeah. I also like the color of maong, like this.
Yeah.
On a.
Oh my gosh, we have beautiful navy blue.
See. So this is the naked version of that.
This is the marquee, or
this is the marquee, sir.
It's a marquee. It's another sofa. So this is called the no-sag. The no-sag spring. So we have that. Under each
and put an elastic webbing
and then you do an
under.
Elastic web
okay.
And then you have the foam which is different compositions
talagang by hand lahat oh kaling I'm so impressed I didn't know this is such a long process I just jump on the couch I'm happy
yeah
yung parang haba pala yung proseso